3-0 win, and this time it wasn't against some CAF Champions League team whose name we cannot pronounce. No, this time it was against our very own Tshakuma Tsha In what's becoming a wonderful trend for us, our youngsters just carried on performing with Amakosi family last ball in Ngobo, flicking it over the defender and volleying it home in the 19th minute.